if you may say so, if I may speak, as a visitor,
German politician,
as a visitor to your country, you know, it's
Where are you from?
Myself, yeah, from Zelze, Hamburg. Yeah, it's just really nice to see Ronnie representing Ireland in Germany, you know, because I must say the Dubliners are really good guys, and also we Germans, we very much like the Irish, you know. Ireland is, I would say, it is a schönes Land. It's a really nice country, you know. Of course, it's not Germany, but this really macht nichts, because we Germans are always interested in other people's countries. This is so. but I like to say that I think Ireland could be very successful in 1992, but they must learn some things, Kenny. They must learn to be different about time, you know. In Germany, our clock is, may I say this?
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
1 o'clock. 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, you know? But I'm afraid the Irish clock, and I find this as an employer, is saying 1-ish, 2-ish, 3-ish, or thereabouts. You know, also, there is very, I find there's an employer here, you know, and I've said this, so the IDA, you have a very high mortality rate on the Monday morning. because, you know, my workers are coming into me as they're saying, "Oh, I'm dying, Jesus, I'm dying." You like my Irish accent? I know that accent. But you also must learn, you see, things will be different in the new Europe. And you Irish must learn about not only time, but transport. Now, I know that Herr Drew has a song about the autobahn here in Ireland, yeah? The rocky road to Dublin. I find not also the road to Dublin, but the road to everywhere is extremely rocky, and this is not good. This is bullshizer. This makes it difficult to be businesslike. It makes it very difficult for us to do business, because we Germans know the value of transport, you know? Alles unsere Autos sind gut gebaut. Vorsprung durch Technik, we say. All our cars are made good. High power engines, power steering, power brakes, power crazy! Entschuldigung, das tut mir leid. Ich habe es schon gesagt. Nein. I don't mean to interrupt your show. I only want to say, to be helpful a little bit, to say to you that you must learn discipline. I don't really feel that you Irish have enough discipline. You should bring back those guys, the Christian Brothers. They had discipline. And they had the black uniform. I really like those guys. I can understand those people. Those are good guys. I have discipline, Herr Kenny. I have discipline. Jeden Morgen am 6 Uhr stehe ich auf. I get out of bed 6 o'clock every morning. By 6:30, I am at my office. Unfortunately, the caretaker is Irish. He doesn't show till 9 o'clock. But every morning, 2.5 hours, I wait because I have discipline. Discipline. You Irish must let our average German family, it has 1.7 child. I have 1.7 child. You know how disciplined that takes to have 1.7 child? That 0.7 child. People are saying he's not all there. And you say we don't have a sense of humor. This was a joke. This is a joke. But 1992, that's no joke. Except we must have a sense of humor, Herr Kenny, to take you mad paddy bastards into Europe with us. This is crazy.
Okay.
You must learn. You must know. Hold on a moment. You people, you must learn to do
sit
it
down.
Otherwise. That is another
sit,
way. You people.
Sit down. Sit down.
No, I must say what I want to say.
Sit down.
I have an opinion, Herr Kenny.
This is an order. Sit down.
Superfiel.
It always works. Anyway, that's how it's going to be for some of us in Europe after 1992.